picking up this container converted into house. We're gonna be doing a dual pick with White's crane here. We work pretty closely with White's, and we're also gonna be using the rotator on the other. So let's go ahead and get this party started. Two on this end close to the container. Somewhere up there. Yeah, somewhere up in that area. Well, we'll have them on this end, I think. We'll see right now. I don't know how level we're gonna have to get here. I don't think it'll be much of an issue on this side. Oh, he's probably gonna pull into there and then back in here.
I think you're better to pull in.
How much what are you thinking for the cribbing here? I think so too.
Really shut this side down and stand that side.
Yeah. So where's our like center of pick here? Where are we gonna be? Because I don't want to get all set up and then have to move. I'd want to be right off the side. I don't want to be a little bit angled, you know what I mean?
I'll be center door.
Oh, you think that much? You think that much?
Back of the truck right here.
Put your back outrigger right here. You got a boom over the side.
I guess you're right. Yeah, your turret's not.
Yeah, okay. Put the back of your truck right here. When you boom over the side, you'd be center of that door, just on the back hinge.
How tall do you think this thing?
I don't know.
Truck looks good, not lettered up. They look better with it. The measurements for those outriggers are on the door there. Figure out how far we need to get it. Lettered yet. gonna be close over here. That's all the way out there, so we're good there. So we gotta be careful when we're in close situations like this, because that, I don't want you to stand right there, see what I mean? I mean, I'll stop it for you, but that leg's gonna shoot out here in a second. So. I know, I just don't want you to get your leg all chopped up.
Trent, get the headsets out.
No.
What, Trent?
Coming down?
Yeah. You're starting to touch the other side already. Get the headsets out.
Bring down your rears. Huh?
You're going to bring down the rear, Trent.
Why are you doing that side first? There you go. So this is the only thing that we gotta be super careful of with this truck, is that the weight can get in there and not out here. So you have to, cribbing's pretty important on this truck. See how all that play right there? A lot of guys I see, they have all the weight right there and no weight over here. So they have like no outrigger.
Whoa, yeah, it changes all the math.
Right. So right there, we're good because we got all that space, but I see guys all the time with weight there. And you can walk up to this pin and spin it, and they're picking, you know, 15 off the side, and you're like, what?
They don't understand what about physics.
Right.
A lot of physics.
A lot.
What are you taking in school?
Business administration.
Good for you.
Yes, sir.
That's a
heck of a... Isn't it? Pretty neat. Are we level there? I brought those headsets too, so we can all be in communication. Like those?
Yeah, they are very cool.
What you got, Dad? All right, you're up off the ground in the front there.
Yeah, but trying to get, look at that.
Oh yeah, we need to come over a lot.
So
we could even do two pads on this side, no pads on the other side.
I think we almost need to do. We're bottomed out on that one.
You want to do another pad?
Yeah, if we can get another pad, I think.
Let's try it.
Trying to bring this up some more. How do you use that adjust this?
Hold the power and drop power. That side.
Drop from this.
Or you can lift this side. Sharing this lift significantly, Dad.
And I took it. I'm level there. I'm off in here.
So you need to bring the front down. Which is good, because. So do it all together, Dad. Not power. Down. That's up. There you go. Yeah, that's good, because you don't have a whole lot of weight. Yeah, you're good there.
I mean, you're off.
I'd go back and up.
Are we doing? All right, let me get this.
I go back in. I put this one down some.
Better there.
Yeah. No, you look at it, it looks. Looks real level too, look at it. Yeah. Look across the back, yeah. Yeah, we just got it the other day, so we're kind of. I run cranes before. I run the crane like Jim's. I used to run cranes, so.
Sorry, I was over there. Did you need anything?
Dude, a long time ago, we were waiting for the coffee and donuts. Uh-huh. You didn't get it.
So, if it's touching there,
you
that's
lose
not
it
good.
There.
So is it touching that right now?
Well, it is, but you got your pad here, so you're okay here. But yeah, if you don't have cribbing out of that side, and you're touching here, you're losing over there. You don't have nothing on the other end.
It's kind of a strange deal. Yeah, that's physics. That changes
everything. Oh, yeah. How's it look up there?
The system can handle up to 5 on that one, on the one box.
So good. Yeah, man.
There you go. That's all you. Just like that.
Yeah.
This goes to the back. This is on the top. Yeah.
So like that.
So you can put a hard hat on
the top. You hear me? Oh, no. Jim,
there's some adjustments here on the side that you can adjust the volume of what's going into you.
Oh, you're good?
Yeah, it's good. And it's also got this microphone so you can hear the surroundings. So if he's yelling at you or something, you can hear it.
Can you hear me?
Unfortunately. Hey, I'm going to swing it over here so we can get those cables free on this side. Are we doing a single pick with the snatch block? Did we determine the,
It looks like you guys are going to be able to put your hooks together.
Okay.
And then, yeah. So all the rigging up there is going to feed to the center. Is that how they got it now?
Yep.
It's all going to feed to the center, and they want to use both. And I was thinking you'd use both your hooks. Look at how much this is going to be on the top. That's a lot of. I don't know where that ends up. But if I yell at him, that's not going to.
The house unlocked.
Where's this strap going to end up?
Take a look and let me know.
Okay. What 40 was strapped, man? That's gonna be
too long.
No. Dude, I'm scared of heights. What the hell's got fucking windows in here?
You got a skylight?
Hell yeah, got a 40.
This one? This one?
That's a corner.
Yeah. All these corners, put on the metal, right? On the hook.
Yeah. We got corner that are coming to the center, and then where are these hooking at?
This one, when you pull it out, I need to adjust it because these are different. You know,
they all prayed up. Yeah, they track.
So we're doing both of
the straps going through here?
No.
Yeah, that's what
all the straps is at the end. I need to use
them. Oh, they're on the end? Oh. Yeah. Oh, dude, we're like rigged for like 100 feet in the air. Oh, yeah, each one of these corners is going to go to the... For this strap right here, extra...
Oh, you got to be kidding
10 feet is going up.
You got to be kidding me. Well, it has has to be that way so it doesn't squish it. The longer the rigging, the less math it puts on squishing it. But
let's boom up over the top of the thing and stick it out all
squirt
the way
it all the way out.
You think you can have enough boom?
Maybe. Yeah. Maybe.
Plus, we're sharing lift between us, so we're not going to have 20,000 pounds on the boom. No, it's the rigging. I know we were going to, yeah, 50 degrees. We can shorten it a little bit because we're sharing the lift.
Yeah, good point. All right, let's short it.
Blow it out all the way and let's see what to...
Yeah, good idea, Darrell. Let's just scope it all out and see what he's got. Hook him up and see what he's got.
Yeah.
Man, all right.
I'll stay up here with the skylights.
I'm going down. Yeah, watch out for the skylights.
Is there skylights up there?
Yeah.
It's going to fall right through them?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. All you got to do is grab some rig and start walking backwards. And boom.
All right.
Hey, Trent, give me the boom so I can pull those cables. I'm going to blow it out. Hey, don't scratch my truck.
I should boom out, Dad, get around this.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're rated for 16,000 apiece. They'll run two hooks, one hook on that side, one hook on this side.
Trent, do those winches tie together or you got to operate them individually?
We got to operate them individually. We'll lock them in and then we'll just we'll see how much we have. We might not have to pull the cables at all.
Hey, Trent, give me your tip.
Yeah, hold on. Do you want my tip? That's what they all say.
Watch
That's all
I
can handle.
Give me your tip. Watch your language.
Watch your language.
Trent, what an impressive machine.
Thank you.
It's got a shipper. And that whole superstructure that spins is a shipper.
Shipper is what you refer to it as?
Yeah, well, the black. You got your rams, you got your boom,
right.
And then the structure that it hooks to is called a shipper.
Damn, you see that big old light there under the boom?
Oh, wonderfully.
Okay.
Let's go.
You going up?
Yep. Go ahead and boom up and blow out.
Yep.
Oh, well, the two block right there.
No, there's no two block on it.
No. Well, yeah, but I mean...
Oh, yeah, it'll two block again.
So you got a cable down.
Yeah.
Well, I'm reasonable in throwing this guy that's going to pull out.
Oh, it'll pull them out itself.
Yeah, it's got a lock on the winch of the... It doesn't have a two-block alarm, though. Then you gotta watch it.
Yeah, I do. I see that.
That's what would make it a crane.
Oh, and they're just free-spooling out.
Yeah.
How bitchin' is that? Darl, you want some help up there?
This white one?
You want some help up there?
Yeah.
Got it?
Yeah.
Pull it out. Pull it down.
Oh, man. That's
one more
turn. My crane did that, I'd never two block.
Whose GoPro is that?
Yeah.
Someone's GoPro turned on for it.
I didn't hear him. Why is that 95%?
It was me.
I got a fresh battery, it's charging in the blue truck.
These guys weren't even on the GoPro. We're not flipping a goddamn truck.
Yeah. We don't want to be on the news. Yeah.
Boom up, Trent. Boom up. Hey, you're going out of the tree.
Let me see what angle we're at right now on the boom.
You give me pretty angle high.
Yeah, I just want to see where we're at. We're at 41 degrees. You see that? 41 degrees, two-part line. I'm good for 31,000 at that angle.
It's mean. It's a stud. What tonnage is it rated at? Is it like a 40 ton?
50 ton.
50 ton. Okay, I got to get one. I need one. Look at all this important stuff you need to learn.
Yeah.
Holy moly.
We're just gonna hang around you, Jerry, and teach us all this stuff.
Oh, I might be the wrong guy.
Yeah, I know.
Darl back there. I might be the wrong guy.
Hey, Jim, it doesn't have a key.
Yeah. Oh, God, I hope you got enough boom. That'll be just awesome if you can make this big.
It doesn't have an override key, Jim.
Oh, yeah, we gotta have a red screen. We gotta be able to go to a red screen.
All right, that's it. That's all our boom.
All right, boom up.
Yep.
You're not center, boom up.
No.
What did you say, Trent?
Yep.
Yeah, in the camera bag in the truck. That other one you gave me.
Right, we're out 50 degrees there. We can go all the way up to, and we can 60.
Right there, about 7.
55, okay.
Again, well, once you turn, you're going to be not quite center, but...
I mean, all we need to do is come up 3.5 feet. Yeah, that's awesome. That's a good thing. Let's still get this rigging in.
You're about right there, Trent. You're about center of... And you're on the back edge, so boom up some more.
You gotta remember it's gonna want to swing towards the truck too, so...
I know, but you're on the back edge right now, so... I'm probably right there.
Just as long as when it does come up, it goes away from your truck, right?
Well, but it's gonna...
3 inches or 6 inches.
Because we're at an angle up here, it's gonna want to go tail end towards the tail end.
Oh, there you go.
We're gonna do this because we're not completely square up here. All right, let me let them start rigging this back cue.
Ready?
Yep. Whenever you guys are. Holy crap, these cues are heavy.
Yeah, they don't.
Yeah, you got a lot of boom right there. That's good.
I think you have the skin. La otra verde.
We'll put this cable for this side and that cable for that side.
Okay. Look at me for a second.
Oh, look at you. Damn ugly.
Scary shit. So we got 18 foot of clearance from the turret. So we are going for single truck pick somewhere?
No.
Or is Jim going to come around? No. I mean, there's no reason for Jim to come around. I mean, if Jim's going to come around, we might as well not even be on this thing. Yeah.
Yo, Jim, I'm a little concerned.
Yeah. I like it. That Trent, it looks like they got, you know, all these chains involved. And Darl, you're seeing it too. I don't think it's going to be picture perfect on time. I think they're going to have to do chain adjustment to get them off.
That's what he said, that once they get big, they're going to have to adjust the chain for sharp links.
Okay, good. It's a nightmare. You think we have enough?
I think
cable?
Yeah.
I mean, boom. Man, it is going to be right there, that's for sure.
I think so. Figure how much...
Well, you've got probably 40 feet of cable out right now. Yeah.
Yeah, I think you...
Let's hope so. Where's my man? My thing to do, Trent, is we'll put one guy on every pick point and make sure the shackles are spun right. You'll be able to see whatever side you're on.
All right, lock them in.
Woohoo! Might be a good idea to have someone on these wheels with lumber just in case it starts rolling.
Will it adjust to this one?
Yeah.
See, but this is...
Okay. Shall we start picking up right now?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's start.
Alright, we're locked in.
Let's go ahead and take white up, Trent.
White up.
Let's, they gotta adjust these chains once we start lifting somewhere. So, put white up and then we can start.
That's right.
ahead and go up to
electrical panel. Yeah, well, I suggested the blocks around the panel. I don't know how. I don't know what the angle of that strap's going to be. Am I missing completely? It looks, looking at the back, Trent, look on your side at the back one.
Yep, I'm here.
It looks like it's going to miss that electrical completely on its way to Darrow.
Okay, we'll find out.
Yeah.
We got weight in the center, we don't have weight on the ends.
I was a little more fond of 18,000 pounds.
I'm a little more fond of them. Oh, I'll just do it too.
What do you think takes a path out of the one that your right hand is on, Darrow?
We're sitting right on a cable, we're about the same cable as the other one. Take too much math out. I think just start picking on this front one, watch it fold together and take it two pieces.
I think you're right. Just let him go. Let him go and whatever math gets applied to whatever pick points. Then. Whoa. You can't go up and around that. There you go. There you go. Yeah, you guys have to hold it right there.
Right, I'm coming down. Let's do a little bit of a pick.
You need to stay on the load sensors and tell me what we're doing.
Yeah, I know. Here. Where are you at?
I'm over here. I'm going to throw this on you so I can watch that.
Basically, right now you're at 57 at 50 degrees full extension.
57.
You're good for 31.5.
I'm at 57 what?
I under 57 degrees of booming.
Yeah, but
what I'm saying is you can boom down to 50 degrees and be good for 31.5 if going off that plate. I'm a little concerned about that.
I just want to know capacities.
I know.
When we're lifting.
Right. So, put that on first. You're going to let that on. Alright, I had to loosen this.
Good job.
Maybe take your beanie.
Good job. Let's see if it picks up pretty.
Well, it's going to lift in the center first, but I think it's going to take the weight on the back straps when it starts lifting, I think.
Yeah, I don't want to lose the beanie. Alright, Darrow, I'm going to stay here and see if the chassis flexes. I'm down here low.
Let's put one of these guys on each end and grab a hold of something.
Everybody on the corner? Yeah, let's put four guys on the corner. Ricardo.
You need to hold the corner, okay? One guy on every corner,
just
four guys.
Be there.
All right, I'm on the load screen.
Hey, don't push it. Just hold it so it doesn't. Okay? Yeah, no. Just one guy in each corner. Uno.
Ricardo. Ricardo, go to that side of it. No, you. Let go of the strap. Yeah, there you go.
There you go.
All right. I think we got it.
All right. Really pick up a little bit of weight.
Let's go.
You want to do
a white just a touch?
I was going to say, do you want to do individual here?
Yeah, let's go. Let's just try to take a little weight. Alright, let's go blue. Let's go blue.
You got 4,000 pounds? 7,000?
We're going to run a cable.
You got 10,000 pounds.
We'll add a little. Okay, we're...
Outriggers are on the ground still. That's a good sign.
Yeah, we're running out of blue cable.
Well, I'm going to run out of weight. If I run out of blue, I haven't. Blue's got more than white.
I got no chassis flex, you guys. It's looking good.
I didn't see you move it.
Yeah.
Oh,
coming up with blue.
Yep. Blue's coming up.
Okay, you got 13, 14.
Yeah, we're coming up truck side, though.
There's 18,000 pounds.
13.
Truck side's coming up. Truck side's off the ground.
There's 20,000 pounds.
How many hours are rolling?
Don't let it get out in front of me too far.
Wow, good job, Trent.
There's 20,000 pounds.
Are we up?
We're up over here. I get some more. I got zero chassis flex.
If anything, I want to boom up and bring it back towards this one.
Do you have room on your outriggers? You do so.
Yeah, we're good on the outriggers.
Yeah,
side.
That's going to be better.
Yeah.
Hey, hold on, Trent. Go blue, you're high on white.
Get it. It's coming up a little bit.
Yep,
outriggers are planted.
Okay, hold on, I'm good.
Got zero chassis flex, Trent. It's perfect. Couldn't be any better.
You're blue high.
Well, let me boom up.
Yeah, no, I'm just, it was coming up on level, so
I'm
boom up.
I'm booming up.
Okay, Dad. We got 28,000 pounds there.
Wow. A little wrong on your numbers.
Sure. Well, now it's saying 24.
Don't push it, just hold it.
Our capacity is getting up into the yellow.
Hey, go ahead and boom up some.
Booming up.
Okay.
Bring it towards us.
Boom up.
you know.
Why don't we kill the remote, then?
Yep, kill the remote.
Let's go ahead and take the wheels off. Put all, yep, yep.
Come take a look at this, Dad.
Brent, they're taking wheels off. You okay?
Yep.
Okay.
One remote.
Just press the red button in there. Yep.
Effortless. Ooh. Effortless.
Take a look at that load screen. That's pretty cool.
I'm sorry. That's a 50.
Ooh, man. Get your blood going a little bit, Dad? Look at that.
It's 100 tons, bro.
We're getting there.
That's mine. Yeah, that's mine. We brought that just in case.
Get your blood going a little bit, huh?
Oh, yeah.
It's, I'm not even running the truck, and I'm like, ooh.
Get you pumping, that's for sure. These guys, bring those guys over here so they know what they're
hey,
doing.
Can you flip up your mic so I can get Darl in here? I just want silence for a second. All right, Darl, you're good.
All right, into the...
go down to where we just touched, and then we'll bring this front cable
blue
down.
Bring in blue down. Yep. All right, ready?
Yeah, together.
Together.
Okay, hang tight right there. Let's find center. Make sure we're straight on the trailer. Give me only the other side, see?
Yeah, I'm looking. Yeah, it is like perfect.
I think you need to almost boom. I don't know how much is hanging. I'm watching the bottom height.
It looks centered to me, guys. I'm
it's
in the
centered,
back.
Yeah. Trent's got it. It's centered.
Okay, let's go ahead and cable down.
It went down. There we go.
Touching driver's side.
White needs to come down a little.
Well, the front cable, I don't know what, was it blue?
Yeah, blue's your front.
All right, we're slack on white. We're slack on white, so.
Okay, blue needs to come down.
Yeah, keep going down. There we go. That's a good pick. We're down.
That is.
Okay, hang on.
That was textbook perfect. Textbook perfect. Now, what we want to tell these guys is they don't want to change any of the rigging.
Leave it all there. Yeah. Somehow tie it up there.
Yeah, what we could do, let me think about this for a second. Let me think about this. What do you think? You know what? Let them do whatever they want. It won't get destroyed. It'll
no, because we know which ones are what.
Yeah.
Perfect. So, yeah, let's just pull it. Perfect.
Okay, so let's go ahead and have the thing go up there. I'll just cable it down.
Yeah, we're this side heavy.
You guys, go ahead, go up, yeah, go up with your ladder, and we'll take him off of his hooks. He'll cable down, we'll take him off his hooks.
Can I just suck the boom at him?
Sure that it'll kick you out when you're getting close to your red zone.
go wide first. Go wide more.
Here, I'll hold. Oh yeah, you're good.
Yeah,
yeah. Let it rip. We'll do one at a time.
Oh, thanks. Leave me hanging.
Huh?
Leave me hanging.
Leave me hanging.
So there is no RPM. This is it. All the time.
You can throttle it up, but the manufacturer recommends no idle.
Everything at an idle.
Wow.
It's got a pump in there that just... Yeah.
It's called the Kawasaki piston pump. It's what runs the hydraulics.
Yeah.
And I guess the way it's designed is that it does not need any throttle up or anything. It provides constant...
Twin driver side.
What side doing it?
Driver side.
Wait.
That's technology. That right. is really bitching. No throttle. How it's going to live forever, you guys. No throttle. I mean, that's what... That's how I think.
I can't reach the site.
I'm gonna rotate it for you.
I still can't reach the site.
Stand up on your outrigger.
Oh, this is the low side. That's the problem.
Oh, here, why don't you
swing
go
it.
Around?
So you swing it around.
Boom up. I know, I got it.
I know, I got to find the switch. you're fine back here, Trent.
Yeah, that's good. Just didn't want you hitting the outrigger.
Like you leaned a shovel against my crane? Don't you know?
Yeah, that's smart, huh?
things move if you can't see them.
Right.
That's one of the rules, right, too.
You want to run that side up?
Yeah.
Well,
where do you want?
I mean, it'll all come up together.
Yeah.
Yeah, buddy!
Dad, you're up on this side, too.
Okay.
Run the H-beam up. Or Darl, or whoever's doing it.
I got the H-beam.
Okay, you got it?
They're both coming up?
Yeah.
You guys did the back.
This side's up already, because we're on level. So.
Coming in.
There you go. Run them in.
Wow, you guys. What a bitchin' machine.
Pretty impressive, isn't it?
Very impressive. What it just did.
Dude, you're doing the front. You're doing the front.
We had a lot of doubts there. There was a lot of times we were like, okay, he's gonna run out of cable. Gonna run out of boom.
No, you got long fingers.
I need to purchase, so I gotta go get some good add-ins. I made these, yeah. They're just plywood. Yeah, it's just soft plywood, okay. And I did this. Hearing all the stuff you guys say.
You went down.
I didn't put anything. I didn't touch anything.
That was me. I hit the wrong side.
I'll bring it back up.
That was me.
Oh, jeez.
I gotta, always got to remember to pull these pins before you get past that. Get my gloves on. Pins. Here, pull the pin on this side from you. You got gloves on. If you don't remember to pull that pin, it won't clear. Here, the lock here. You'll tweak it.
The last stage is the floating stage.
I don't think they'll tweak it, but it just... That last stage doesn't have a holding valve, so it'll come out going down the road.
The last stage is floating stage.
Yeah.
Kind of a piss poor design. They all got their flaws.
So what's gotta happen right here? It's gonna... I see it.
Pin it back so it's locked in.
Bitch.
Little things.
Yeah, little things. There's a lot to remember. First time you forget something will be the last time you forget
you'll
something.
Remember it.
Because you would remember the next time you'll remember it.
Just drop this thing down.
Alright. You guys don't boom down anymore.
Okay.
You don't boom down anymore.
Yeah, I can boom down. I mean, you can.
It's just at your discretion.
And so, if I tow on this thing because it's so heavy, I just rotate the boom around.
Thank you, sir. No problem.
Alright guys, well hopefully you enjoyed that video. As always, like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching. A huge thanks to White's Crane and Steel. They were a huge help out on this job. Jim, excellent crane operator, watching the whole operation, making sure we are all safe about it. And so hopefully you guys enjoyed that. Let me know in the comments what you thought. Thanks guys.